Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where we are going to learn and interact together. We are going to have our biology form 4 lesson 3, whereby your tutor will be me, Mr. Gerald. We are going to handle the topic on genetics under the subtopic gene mutation. Remember, there are two types of mutation, whereby the first mutation is a chromosomal mutation, which we have looked at our previous lessons, but today we are going to look at gene mutation. But before that, by the end of the lesson, you should be able to identify the different forms of gene mutation. Before we go to the types of gene mutation, let me explain something and do an introduction, something on the gene mutation, whereby we can say a gene mutation, it involves a change in the structure of a gene. Gene mutations also are also referred to as point mutations. A gene mutation arises as a result of change in the chemical nature of the gene. The change may involve some alteration in the DNA molecule. For instance, the sequence of nucleotides in a certain section of a DNA molecule corresponding to a particular gene may change. Such a change will result in an alteration of the amino acid sequence required in the synthesis of the protein formed will also change, and this will produce very great effects on both the structure and development of the organism. When such a change is drastic, completely abnormal protein molecule may result. Such a protein will function properly. There are four main types of gene mutation, which include, we have got insertion, substitution, inversion, and deletion. But our diagrammatic representation is representing all those types of gene mutations, whereby we have said that we have got, according to our diagrammatic representation on our screen, we have got substitution, insertion, and we have also what we call inversion. So let us now, as we are observing our diagrammatic representation on our screen, I'm going to explain each. And remember, according to our diagram, we have now the original sequence, which is the uppercase, and we have got the mutated sequence, which is the lower cases. So let us start with the first one, which is insertion. This is the addition of an extra base onto an existing DNA strand. As you can see from our diagrammatic representation, our original gene had the TAT genes. But after mutation, the TAT genes, they were inserted. So, for instance, if the base guanine, these ones are the bases of which we have in the DNA, it is inserted between the first two adenines at the beginning of the DNA chain, the resulting mRNA as triplet and the subsequent amino acid alignment will be altered. As you can see from our diagram, our original sequence was TGCAG, but after mutation, now it was TGG, then the TAT, it was inserted. Then we have now the CAG. Our second type of mutation we are going to look at will be deletion. Let us observe our diagrammatic representation, whereby here we can say, this is the removal of a gene portion. If the base, this is the removal of a gene portion. As you can see, our original sequence is TGG, we have got CAG. But now the mutated sequence, that is the mutated sequence, it now becomes TG, that is to mean we have got the CA has been deleted. It is deleted completely. And remember, this one has got a very harmful effect, because once a gene is deleted, it might not reoccur again, and this might affect our subsequent generations. Our third type of gene mutation that we are going to look at will be substitution, whereby we are going to say this is the replacement of a portion of the gene with a new portion. According to our diagrammatic representation, you can see our original sequence is TGGCAG, but after mutation, the gene has become TGG. So that is to mean our C, which was on our original sequence, has been substituted or replaced by TAG. So that is to mean it has been substituted. We have got our fourth type of mutation, which is known as inversion, where we are saying if a portion of the DNA strand carrying SC rotates through 180 degrees, that portion is said to be inverted. Let us see our original mutation here, which is we have got 6, 1, 3, 5, 2, 4, 7. So we are saying that this is being inverted at an angle of 180 degrees. So you can see it has changed through 180 degrees. So 2, it has come where our 1 was five has come where our original ring was, and in that order, as you can see from our diagram. So it has been inverted. Having done and said that, we can so those are the four types of mutations. So we have said we have got substitution, insertion, deletion, and also we have got inversion. So having done and said that, you can have an activity whereby you are required to identify the four types of a gene mutation. And for more for this lesson, you can refer to our KLB Secondary Biology Students Book 4, which is the 4th edition, Kenya Literature Bureau. Or for this lesson and many more of our biology lessons, you can send us an SMS through the number that is appearing on our screen, or you subscribe to our YouTube or Facebook page, which are both Elimu TV, or you can tweet us at Elimu_TV_Kenya. Let us subscribe to all these channels to enjoy many more of our biology lessons. Thank you.